Well, Governor Roy Cooper is pushing to expand Medicaid to cover hundreds of thousands of new people in North Carolina. He met with executives from rural hospitals around the state in a roundtable today. The governor is pushing the General Assembly to approve the program, but so far Republican leaders are resisting it, citing concerns. The General Assembly session gets back underway on Thursday, and the House is set to roll out its proposed state budget soon.